how does it feel? Because it's out, and anyone who's artistic or creative. Yeah.
It's very scary. It's that, you know, we're right on the cusp of, like, a lot of people are about to see it. We're just beginning to show it to. When the thing's finished, it's up to you.